Collins Fishing. Let's go check him out. All right, we're back at the hotel now. We're gonna wake up early tomorrow morning.
This guy right here in 9 Forrest Wood Cups, it's the guy that catches them. He's got 43 top 10s. He's got 2 wins on the Walmart FLW Tour. JT Kenny, you can start loading him up. On day 1, he had 1 pound and 11 ounces for 1 fish. He weighed in the biggest stringer of the tournament yesterday with 19 pounds and 2 ounces. That got him from the bottom of the standings all the way up into 18th place with a 2-day total of 20 pounds and 13 ounces. He's got four in the bag. Hang on. This is what you do, man. This is what you always do. You got four pretty decent ones. Pull out that kick. A five-bass limit for JT Kinney. JT to take over the lead, to dethrone John Cox. You need just 11 pounds and 9 ounces. Limit of bass today for the Florida Pro. Fish are going crazy. Ranger Live Wells, yes sir, guarantee it. Settle down, we're going to take you right back to Wheeler Lake. Guarantee you a little G juice as well. It's what you guys do, the greatest conservationists in the world. All right, looking for 11.9. Limit of bass. Worth 8 pounds and 8 ounces, JT. Does move you up from 18th to 3rd with 29 pounds, 5 ounces. You got 17 guys.
He's the 2011 Forrest Wood Cup champion from Forest, Florida, Scott Martin.
He is the number one ranked angler in the world. Part of that legendary fishing family. A six-time champion on the Walmart FLW Tour. A former Forrest Wood Cup champion in the 2015 Angler of the Year. All right, Scott, let's start loading him up. He's approaching the $3 million mark with FLW. 40 top 10s. And his 16th time in the Forrest Wood Cup. On day one, beautiful smallmouth bass. Day one, Scott Martin weighed in 11 pounds and 2 ounces. Yesterday, 10 pounds and 7 ounces. Had you sitting in 12th place with 21 pounds and 9 ounces. He made the top 10 last year at Lake Wachita in Hot Springs, Arkansas. Trying to go again. Now, hang on before you pull, right? You got four fish in there. Take over the lead from Joseph Webster, TBF national champion, you need 13-4. To knock Brandon McMillan out of the top 10 cut, you need just 4-3. You're in the seat number 5. A five-bass limit for Scott Martin. Beautiful brown fish, smallmouth bass, that anchors down a five. These fish are going crazy in this bag.
I love catching those smallmouth. I felt like I was in Champlain for a little bit today.
That's good stuff, man. He just won that event in Champlain several weeks ago. Here we go. Scott Martin, five today. Work. Settle down. Ranger Lovewells, man. Yes, sir. Five, work. 10 pounds and 10 ounces got you in fifth place with 32 pounds and 3 ounces.
From Dayton, Tennessee, we can welcome 5x3 pro, Michael Neal. Wow!
Let's go, Randall!
Woo! That's one of my guys. That's right, one of my pre-term picks. And you followed him on FLWFishing.com today. Michael Neal, in 4 years on the Walmart FLW Tour, he's qualified for the Forrest Wood Cup every year. This rookie season, he made the top 10 at the Red River. He has won a whole lot of money, $500,000, quick. 17 top 10s, several runner-up finishes, and a great start on day one, worth 10 pounds, 2 ounces here. But yesterday was phenomenal. 15 pounds and 12 ounces. Had you sitting in third place with 25 pounds, 14 ounces. So we'll load them up and see what you got. We know that fish are busting all over you all day long. There's fish number one, good solid keeper. Number two, another solid keeper. Make sure we hold those fish up for the folks watching on FLWFishing.com. And we're making television for NBC Sports, the Pursuit Channel, and WFN, World Fishing Network, broadcast worldwide. NHL FLW Emmy nominated. There's number four. All right. You got four in there. To take the lead from Todd Otten, you need 16 pounds, 14 ounces. To knock Scott Martin out of 10th place, he's been stingy. He wants to make back-to-back cuts at the Forrest Wood Cup. You need 6 pounds, 5 ounces. Let's see if you got number 5. A 5-pass limit! Taking it to the front of the field. Limit of bass for the Dayton, Tennessee Pro. Part of the 5x3 Pro Team. Number 5 is a good one. A solid bag today. 5 today from Michael Neal. Worth 12 pounds even, puts you in second place. 37 pounds, 14 ounces.
Our last segment to the stage comes from D-Berry, Florida. We can welcome Meadow Pro, John Cox.
Just like to remind everyone before we weigh in, our final pro of the day. We went out in first place today. It's had a great week this week. Top 10 pros have a mandatory meeting and stick around. We're giving away that kayak. But for now, down to business before you even reach in there. John Cox, who's ranked number one in the world for several months this year, still in the top 10 from DeBary, Florida. A two-time champion, including this year, South Carolina's Lake Hartwell, not too far from Lake Murray, 2017 Forrest Wood Cup. A guy who has 23 top 10s, fourth time to the Forrest Wood Cup. On day one, he weighed in 16 pounds and 11 ounces. Nice fish. Day two, 15 pounds and 10 ounces. Had you in a commanding lead, almost 7 pounds. You sit in first place with 32 pounds and 5 ounces of Wheeler Lake bass. He's got 3 in the bag. Let's see number 4. Okay. Hold up, brother. Todd Otten. Kind of raised the bar. You need 10 pounds and 7 ounces to regain your lead to go out and buck number 1 tomorrow. You've got 4 in the bag. You have number 5.
Yeah, I got number 5.
Here we go. He's got 4 for 8.5 pounds. A 5-pass limit for John Cox. You know what this means? It means we're going to have some fun tomorrow. Because it is going to be close. You need 10-7 to regain your lead. John Cox, a 5-pass limit worth 11 pounds even.
$300,000 on the line, the Forrest Wood Cup. I mean, a life changing event. You, I mean, I know how That would be the coup de grace for a guy of your caliber to put this one on his resume. You just go to bed at night and sleep happily and get up in the morning. How's that working?
I actually been sleeping pretty good. I got my girlfriend staying with me, and sponsors and all my friends are here. Kids are back home watching, and I'm just having a good time.
Well, that's great. Does anybody want to say talk to you now, or do you just want to go out and sharpen those hooks and get ready for tomorrow?
Oh yeah, I got to thank my sponsors, Mudhole, MHX Rods, Mercury, Crestliner. They believe in me,
Good job, man. Congratulations on leading this thing going into the final day of the Forrest Wood Cup 2016. John Cox, showing the shallow water fishing.
Byron, that's it. We've got our top 10 set for tomorrow. You've got about a 9-ounce lead over Tano. The weights are stacked up. And we're getting ready to give away a kayak, by the way. So don't leave yet, man. Let's get ready to go. We're a lot going on in the morning at the general tire morning takeoff. Ditto Marina. Come out, hang out with us.